Good afternoon. I am Sandeep Koteja, the president of All Goa Land Producers Association from Panjim. I would first like to thank the chairman, the chief minister of Goa, the vice chairman, CEO, and GM of Entertainment Society of Goa. We have been for last 1 month trying to get the permissions for the shooting in Goa, and at last we got the opportunity to start the work. And I would also like to thank on behalf of the land producers, because it was a very tedious job. The government has helped us to sort out this issue, and we will see to it that the SOP is being followed. Yes, there might be some illegal shoots happening for which we will not take any responsibility. It is the ESG which has to take action, and those who ever apply, I'm being very clear, those who ever apply, and if the documentations are not proper, the Land Producer Association will not be responsible. It will be the responsibility of the Entertainment Society, because documentations has to be done properly. In the past, there has been a lot of issues of the script of the films and this and that. So we sincerely request ESG also, without fail, any documentation missing, don't give the permissions. Thank you.